안녕하세요, Nell teacher입니다. Hello, I'm Nell teacher. Today, let's talk about the z sound. To make a z sound, first, close your teeth. The tip of your tongue should touch the top of your mouth behind your teeth. This is a voiced sound, so make sure your throat does move. Z, z. Let's try. Z. Zoo, z, zebra, z, puzzle, z, nose. Good job. See ya later.